Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop, drop. A little party never killed nobody.
So for the flapper dress, you're gonna need a old or a cheap tube dress, some fringe, a feather, some gloves, and a glue gun. So I just started by laying out my dress in the fringe, and what I'm gonna do is measure out along the side of the dress however much I need, and then I'm just gonna cut it in pieces, and I'm just gonna measure it all the way along the length of the dress. And all that there is to this look is to just glue down each piece of fringe to the tube dress. And this dress was only like $7 at H&M. It was very cheap. All of these costumes that I am showing you right now are very inexpensive, so you can definitely pretty much use the stuff that you have or just spend very little money. So I'm just going along and gluing every single piece of fringe to the dress. So for the headband, you're gonna double up a zigzag ribbon or any kind of ribbon that you have that matches the color of your dress. And then I'm just gluing it in a crisscross position to kind of give it a nice little design there. And then I'm just using this little jewel to put it in sort of the center of that crisscross. And then I'm just gonna add a little feather. And the way I wore this headband, I just kind of tied it to the back of my hair. It was really easy. And for the cigarette, I just used an old brush or like a new brush on clearance. And that's it for the flapper look. For the Chupette Lagerfeld, you're gonna need a white sweatshirt, some cat ears, a little necklace, some Chanel accessories, and some fluffy gloves. So I'm gonna show you how to do all of those things. So what I'm doing is I'm gluing a little jeweled accessory to a ribbon, so that's gonna be my choker necklace. I think it's a very classy kitty costume, I really love it. So I have this headband. If you already have the kitty headband, you can skip the step, but I'm making the ears out of these circle material. What is this called? I forgot what this material is called. But yeah, I'm just making these little ears, and then I'm just gonna glue gun them to the headband. And I'm also rounding them up with the scissors. It's called tulle, that's what. So now for the gloves, I just have this fur from Hobby Lobby, and I'm just gonna cut two squares. And the only thing I'm gonna do is curve them at the bottom so they kinda look like little paws. And then I'm just gonna glue gun them to the gloves. And that's it, it's super simple. Such a chic and cute costume. So for the Audrey Hepburn, you don't even need to make anything. You just need a little black dress, some pearls, a little tiara, some gloves, and some sunglasses, and you pretty much got it. It's a really simple costume. I also wanted to share these awesome nail looks that my friends did. My friend Elena did all three of the ones that I showed you in this video, and then Jessica did a great Gatsby-inspired look, so definitely click and check those out and tell them that I sent you.